First, we need to make sure the consistometer is level. Before we start the test, we need to make sure our samples are at a constant temperature, for example, 20 degrees centigrade. Make sure the gate is down and locked. Pour the sample into the reservoir. I'm now ready to run the test with my 75 ml sample. Simultaneously start the stopwatch and release the gate. At 30 seconds, I can now note where the sample has reached on the scale, both centre and edge.